For Iowa drivers, it is common to see those black license plates while driving around. Now these plates are giving inspiration to other states. Axios reports Minnesota's governor is recommending the authorization of the plates, which are estimated to bring in almost $5 million a year for the state. Iowa started issuing the plates back in 2019. It's already generated more than $30 million in state revenue.